when a person receives from Hashem's matnas chinam, from Hashem's true infinity, there's a deficiency, so to speak. And that is that when a person receives from Hashem on Hashem's level, then it diminishes from their own physical existence and their physical and materialistic reality. And a person has to be prepared to diminish, to take away from their physical existence and reality in order to make room, in order to be able to receive Hashem's true infinity.